Hello everyone, welcome back to Blue Digital Dragon Plays Braid. I'm not so sure where I am when we last left off. I was exploring this place. I just want to make sure I got the controls. Let's see if I can do this. I'm just gonna run through this quick just to see if I missed anything. I remember the controls for this one better than Limbo, so it should be easier. And it's just like a simple, it's an even easier platform than that one. So, shouldn't take too long. There's something I remember seeing at the when I was doing a lot of shifts. No way! Let's see if this actually works. Hopefully I don't have to worry about messing this up. This one. go back to that later. I already got the one here, so I can skip that. Sorry, fucker. Okay, here we go. Come on. Damn it. There we go. Sorry, pal. I'm gonna have to use you in. Spaces to jump in, I'm used to the little controls now. Is that? God damn it. Let's see. Okay, so grab you and move you over there. Ugh. Yes. Due to the logical standpoint of all of that shit, one would go here. And these would go here. So I'm missing two. Fuck, I need that key. I think I'm only missing one. one puzzle piece. I'm not so sure. I'll go through it again just to make sure. Speed of jump. There was one hiding. Oops. Yes, that's how I did. Okay, come on. Come on, boy. Yes, go. I'll just skip through this. Come on, come on. Well, first try, sweet. They look like some sort of hybrid from a lion. And there's that plant. Shut up. All right. And shit, there we go. Yes, I solved it. I am the puzzle master. What you gonna do now, bitches? No, world 3. I wonder if there's a world 1. Oh shit, there's a lot of levels. The pit. Son of a bitch. That was a cool trick. What now, ho? Okay, so I gotta get them. And now we rewind. Totally bitchin'. What now, motherfuckers? Phase. Okay. I think I know how this works. Okay, so watch. Thank you. fucking books. And there's two here, so where's the other one? Oh, lovely. Okay, gotta space these out. Just waiting for it. There we go. And got it. Huh, that's easier than it looks. Yeah, so after this I'll do a let's play of... I'll start a Hitman Absolution. Might as well get some indie games, smaller ones, not popular, not as popular, and then get some, what's it called? What the fuck? Oh, I see what's going on there. But yeah, something is something popular and then something not as. Where's that fucker? There he is. So I've essentially got to race him here. So we'll wait, and here he comes. I'll take you. Grab this. I really like the idea of the reversing time aspect in this game. It makes it work that much better. And I think I have to... Come on. Don't make me read. Okay, we're good. Okay, what are we doing here? Now watch this magic. And come on. Oh fuck. Okay. Let's push this over here. Rewind it. I was wrong. Okay, so now I go back. And here we go. Got it. Another one. And we're good. Look at that. Tight channels. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to pause it here. Yeah, we'll resume whenever I get around to upload. when I ever get around to making more videos. Hope you enjoyed, and yeah.